Is an organization consisting of agents of all nationalities. It's involved in maintaining political and legal order anywhere in the world.
I'm an enforcement agent in Section 2 here. That's operations and enforcement.
I am Ilya Kuryakin. I am also an enforcement agent. Like my friend Napoleon, I go and I do whatever I am told to.
Huh? Oh, yes. Alexander Waverly, number one in Section 1. In charge of this, our New York headquarters. It's from here that I send these young men on their various missions.
T.H.R.U.S.H. might be a man, or a woman, or a committee that heads a secret international organization, very powerful, very wealthy. T.H.R.U.S.H. has no allegiance to any country, nor to any ideal. It would embark upon any undertaking it may decide is in its own interest. And where T.H.R.U.S.H. succeeds, many, many people pay a terrible price.
Assault force from T.H.R.U.S.H. That is their way. Manganese and thermite earlier.
Can thermite of any type burn through steel beams?
I guess it can.
This is the end. Hold your breath and count to 10. Feel the earth move and then hear my heart burst again. For this is the end. I'll drown and drift this moment. So overdue I owe them. Swept away I'm stolen. Let the sky fall when it crumbles. We will stand tall.
Responsibilities is to suppress any activity that might be a threat to world peace.
In Iowa?